let's enjoy another one from Lilith's Stain Spots.